I'm at Canada's Wonderland. I'm here with my couple of my boys and their friend, and we're just waiting for a high diving show. But I'm also going around and praying for the sick today, and I'm filming my approach. So the way I'm doing it is I'm actually holding the phone in my hand, and I'm saying, hi, I'm shooting a healing video today, and I'm pointing at the camera. So I'm actually taking the focus off of them and putting it on the camera, which is something that my friend Tom Fisher taught me. He does that with the cardboard box church. So anyway, just wanted to touch base with you guys and show you what the approaches look like. And the healing's amazing. This guy had a hole in his eye from birth, I learned as we went through this. And he would see spots because of the hole, plus it was blurry. So the vision came clear and the spots disappeared. And of course his knee was healed. Also take note that when his knee gets healed, he says, I don't know if the audio was good. He says, how did you do that? And so it's so cool and a lot of fun. You got to push yourself, because when you push yourself, you get into situations that are just awesome. So enjoy this video, guys.
Excuse me. I'm shooting a video today and I was wondering if you could help me out. I'm looking for somebody, shooting a video on how to heal the sick. I'm looking for anybody with pain in their back, neck, or legs. And I'm just wondering if you'd be able to, do you have any pain in your body or anything like that?
I don't have any.
No, that's awesome. Okay, that's
sorry.
Awesome. No, it's good. Thank you.
Excuse me. I'm shooting a video today on how to heal the sick, and I'm looking for somebody with pain.
I don't know. The post time.
What's that?
I don't know.
Oh, you don't know. I'm shooting a video today on how to heal the sick, and I'm looking for somebody with pain in their back, neck, or legs. Just wondering if any of you guys have any pain.
No, I don't.
No, you're good?
Sorry.
That's awesome. Excuse me, guys. I'm trying to shoot a video today on how to heal the sick, and I'm looking for anybody with pain in their back, neck, or legs, or anything. I'm just wondering if any of you guys have any pain in your body. Any pain, like knees or back or... No? Do you understand what I'm saying? Okay, thanks. Have a great day.
Excuse me.
I'm trying to shoot a video today on how to heal the sick, and I'm looking for anybody with pain in their back or neck or legs or sports injury. Or just wondering if you got anything. It's really crazy. What's that?
I don't think so. Are you?
No, no pain? Okay, awesome. You have a great day.
You too.
I'm trying to shoot a video today on how to heal the sick, and I'm looking for somebody with pain in their back, neck, or legs, or anything like that. Just wondering if either of you guys have any pain in your body by any chance. Okay, well, have a great day. Thanks. I'm trying to shoot a video today on how to heal the sick, and I'm looking for anybody with pain in their leg, neck, back, or anything like that. Just wondering if you have any pain in your body.
Yeah.
You do? Awesome. Okay. Where's your pain?
I got my knee.
Your knee?
Yeah.
Okay. And if 10's like the worst pain, what would you say your pain level is right now?
Right now? I feel like about 6.
About a 6? Okay. All right. I'm going to pray for you and God's going to heal it right now. Ready? Okay. All right. So, Father, in the name of Jesus, I command that knee to be healed right now in the name of Jesus. Pain, I command you to come out. Tendons, ligaments, and bones, be healed 100% in the name of Jesus. Right now, all pain go. Okay, now, as crazy as that sounds, let's just move your knee around and check and tell me the truth.
Okay.
What's your pain level?
Okay. Well, how did you do that?
I did that through the power of Jesus. I saw your shirt there too.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
And I was like, oh, fellow brother.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I thought, well, I'll pray for you if you got something. Yeah, it's Jesus. You can do that too. I'm an evangelist. So I go around and do this kind of thing and just tell people about Jesus. And I saw you were there. And yeah.
Wow.
You got anybody else with you that needs prayer for anything?
My wife or my brother, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, getting to be right.
Okay. Awesome. That's really great. So yeah. Jesus, check your knee. Is there anything left?
Really good. No, seriously.
Isn't that crazy? You can do that. You can do the next one with me if you want.
I need to know what you did.
Okay, so are you baptized? So you're a Christian. So when Peter preached, the only really situation where you see salvation preached in the Bible is he said, repent and be baptized for the forgiveness of your sins, and you receive the gift of the Holy Spirit. So when you screw up and do something wrong, do you ask Jesus to forgive you? Neither. Okay, so that's where you start. So you start with the repentance. Did you want to just do that right now and make sure you're good? And okay. So don't say it out loud, but I want you to let the Holy Spirit show you anything that you might have done wrong. You need to say you're sorry for and ask for forgiveness for. And then just ask, say, Jesus, please forgive me. You can say that out loud, but don't tell me the other stuff. Awesome. And the second part of repentance is, instead of just living for ourselves, we want to become followers of Christ. Did you want to become a follower of Christ? I think you already want that anyway, right? You're saying, yeah. So that's awesome. And then, the next thing is being baptized. Have you been baptized? Okay. And you did that like yourself. You didn't, was it as a baby or?
As a baby.
Oh, okay. So actually you need to get baptized, because if you actually read the Bible, you'll find out that everybody actually had to choose to be baptized. So, like, it's really great for your parents to say, oh, we, you know, get you baptized as a baby. But the problem is that you didn't make that decision to follow Christ. And so when you actually get baptized, we say we die with Christ and we rise with Christ. So the old man is dead and you're a new creation, a new follower of Christ. So that's what we talk about. So that's something you should do. If you want, I can get your name and number and hook you up with someone. I'm not from here, but I could hook you up with someone that I know here that could get you baptized if you're interested in that. And then the last thing is you get the gift of the Holy Spirit. Have you ever got the gift of the Holy Spirit? Okay. So that's the next thing you'd be able to do. And then once you have the gift of the Holy Spirit, you can do just like I did. Pray for someone and you get healed. So, yeah. That's all there is to it. It's cool, eh?
Oh, yeah. Can I ask you something? Like, there's something already enough, like, for me and my wife, we got married this year, so we're kind of looking for kids.
That's awesome.
Can you pray for me?
Yeah, let's do it. Okay, you ready? Okay, so Father, right now, I thank you for, what's your name again?
Humphrey.
Humphrey? Okay, thank you for Humphrey and his lovely new wife, God. And we pray, God, that you would bless them, not only just with kids, God, but kids that would serve you, God, and would be amazing kingdom kids that would go out and do stuff for God and become mighty men and women of God. In Jesus' mighty name, we ask this for this day, in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
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 That's cool. Thank you, brother.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Doug, and I'm back with Humphrey. And we were talking a bit, and Humphrey actually said, oh, I'm getting a son in the back there, I didn't realize. Humphrey actually said that he actually was born with a problem in his eye, that he has a hole in it, and because of that, he sees blurry in his left eye. Is that correct?
Okay.
So we're going to pray right now, and God's going to heal you up. You ready?
Okay.
Just like your knee. Okay. All right. So, close your eyes. Father, in Jesus' mighty name, I command that hole to clear up in Jesus' mighty name right now. Seal, I command you in the name of Jesus right now.
Amen.
There we go. Just relax. There we go. Now, do you feel something happening? Just be very honest.
Like this?
Yeah. What does that mean? Like tingling?
Yeah.
Okay. I love that when people always describe it with their little, they go out their fingers. Okay, I want you to cover your good eye and look out of your bad eye and take a look at me and see if you can see me clearly. Better, worse, or the same? Be very honest.
Still like the same.
What's that?
Still the same.
Still the same? Okay. I'm going to pray one more time. You ready? Okay. So I'm going to put my hand on your shoulder. Is that okay? So, Father, in Jesus' mighty name,
amen.
I speak to his eye in Jesus' mighty name. I command you to seal up. I speak sealing a brand new eye there, wherever that hole is, according to Genesis. I speak in the presence of the Holy Spirit, the word of Jesus, that he is healed right now. Okay. More. Seal up. More. Seal up. More. More. Okay, there. Okay, check now. Open your eyes and check and be very honest with me. Better, worse, or the same? Be very honest.
Like, I can see, but it's still, like...
It's still
like
blurry?
You know when you have, like, black spots, like...
Yeah?
You know, like, when you're driving, they say that the black spot...
Yeah. So you see a black spot?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're praying to make that black spot go away.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to try something else just for fun. And I'm going to get even more ridiculous. You know Peter in the Bible? You ever read how they would lay sick people so that if his shadow would hit them, they would get healed? I want to do a shadow healing. Would you up for that? I just have to put my shadow on you.
Okay.
That sound cool? Okay. Come on over here. I have to get in the sun for this one. Let's go over here. There's more sun. There's people. All right. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so just close your eyes. I'm going to put my shadow on you. There we go. Something's starting to happen now. Now, do you feel anything happening?
Oh, yeah.
What do you feel? Be very honest. Just tell me whatever you feel.
Nothing, I'm just...
Just relaxing?
Yeah, just relaxing.
Okay. All right. Why don't you check your eye now? Are you able to find the black spot?
Just a little bit. Yeah.
So it's better a little bit then? Yeah? Okay, let's do one more. You're halfway healed now. Now we got it. Okay, so close your eyes. Okay. Thank you, Holy Spirit. More. Thank you, Holy Spirit. More. There, something's happening. Do you feel anything happening right now? Do you feel any sensation? Whoa, there we go.
Yeah.
There, do you feel that?
Yeah.
What does that feel like? What's going on?
Just kind of my eye, just... Kind of like, you know, like I feel it, you know, when you breathe. Just like
that. Like, yeah. Okay. All right. Now I want you to check.
Okay.
Be really honest with me. Do you find any spots?
Like it's kind of turning up. Kind of like clearing out. It's
clearing up?
Yeah, like when you're...
Yeah, so is it getting better in your opinion?
Yes.
Okay. Okay.
Well, it's like kind of partially.
What's that?
Partially getting better.
It's partially getting better. Okay, one more time, we'll be done. Ready? This is too important to leave undone. I don't want to leave you halfway healed. Okay, so close your eyes. More. Holy Spirit, it's all you. There we go. Oh, there, I can feel the Holy Spirit flowing now. More. Thank you, Holy Spirit. More. Thank you, Holy Spirit. It's all you. There, I feel like it's done. Okay, check now. Be very honest. Check it out. Compare your two eyes. What? What's going on?
Yeah.
What do you mean, yeah? Tell me, brother, what's going on?
I can see you.
Seriously?
Yeah, seriously.
Is it clear now?
Yeah.
That's crazy. Are you freaked out right now?
Whoa.
Holy Spirit.
Wow.
Any holes, anything? Be very honest with me. Come on, man.
Yeah.
First your knee. How's your knee?
It's good.
And now your eye.
I can see you. I can't even see the whole, like, the
clear?
Black spot is gone.
The black spot's gone?
Woo! Whoa.
Come on!
It's too good to be true, though.
Yeah, that's Jesus. That's the point.
Wow.
Wow.
And the thing is gone.
Now, do you want to become a Jesus follower?
Yes, I want to.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm going to give you a number. I have a friend that lives in Kitchener, and he can hook you up and get you baptized and filled with the Holy Ghost, and you'll be out doing what we do. Just
wow.
Like that. We pray for people, healed of everything. Blindness, knees, whatever it is.
Wow.